Jojo, my best son-in-law, happy 40th birthday. All the best, health and happiness. Kiss yourself, Blake, Sloan and Brooks, and many, 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 many more. Love you.
Browski.
Brosif.
Broda.
Braustino.
Browski.
Jobrez.
Hi, Joey. How are you? Wishing you a happy 40th birthday. You were certainly a little guy when you were first born, but you're a big guy now. Hope you have a great 40th.
I think there's a song like that, but you're a big guy now. Anyway, happy birthday, Joey. So glad to be celebrating it with you. Have a wonderful day, a wonderful year, and many, many more. We love you.
Happy birthday, Jobrez, you big strapping lad, you. Trev, come quite a long way. I hope you have a great birthday and a great year ahead, and a lot of love and all the best for you and your family. That's when I dropped the mic. Happy birthday.
Hey! Happy birthday! It's your 40th. See ya!
Hi, Joey. So though we've only known you for a fraction of the last 40 years, we look forward to being a part of all of the next 40.
And maybe in the next 40 years, Northwestern football will have a chance of beating Ohio State football. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy 40th birthday, Joey!
What's up, Joe Books? It's your friend Peter Alexander. Got permission from the press secretary, Sean Spicer, to borrow his briefing room podium. I'm hoping to drive it out by your 40th birthday. It gets like 2 miles to the gallon, so it may be a while. So if I'm not there for your 40th, I'm thinking of you. I'm proud to be your friend. Congratulations and big hugs to your entire family. I remember first meeting back at Northwestern, going with you and your family for Passovers up in Highland Park. Have a great birthday. Go Cubs. Enjoy this.
Hey, Joey. Where and when did we meet him? I met you, as I said, I cannot remember, but it probably was somewhere on Chaucer or Dryden or one of those streets way back when we were a few years old.
And I met Joey at 2930 North Sheridan Road when we lived in the same building. My funniest memory with Joey would maybe yelling at him for throwing jumbo marshmallows off of the top of a roof in Cabo. Or meeting Graham in his apartment.
That was funny.
It was funny because we went down to my apartment to do something bad. And Graham said that he was taking the night off. Hi guys, so how did Joey and I meet? Joey and I met in 2000, and we both lived in the same building, 2930 North Sheridan. He lived a few floors up, and I remember he told me he wanted to fix me up with this guy. And I was like, whatever. And I ended up meeting him at Joey's party one night, and the rest is history. My favorite memory the funniest memory I have of Joey is probably in Cabo, like 10 years ago. We were throwing marshmallows on top of other people's houses, which is very juvenile of us, but it was fun. And I yelled at them. And that was my funniest memory. I don't know, there's been a lot. We've spent a lot of amazing times together, and I feel very fortunate and grateful to have you and Blake in my life. I met Blake. I remember seeing Blake for my first time ever walking down 15th in Columbus, and she was walking with this other girl. I'm like, those girls are so pretty. So I just thought I'd throw that in because it'll be Blake's 40th, you know, eventually anyway. So maybe you can do one of these for her too. But I love you, Joey. Happy birthday. Many, many more. I know that we have so many more memories to make together, and I'm looking forward to all of them. We love you. Happy birthday.
Joey, this is Barbara. Ironically, standing in front of this word, gratitude, which is something that I think about every day when I think of you. And what a good father and a husband you are to my daughter. So I'm very grateful that we met, that we connected, and that you're in our lives. And I wish you the happiest birthday ever. We love you. Take care.
Hi, Joey. It's Mama-la, Bubby, AKA Barbara, your mom-in-law. Well, I messed up my first video, stood in front of the word gratitude, which is the word I feel about you. So if you see that gratitude, I was the one who sent it. And I just want you to know how grateful I am that you are in our lives and what a wonderful father and a husband you are to Blake and the boys. And you're one of my favorite people on the planet. Wishing you a happy 40th birthday today and a wonderful life ahead. Love you. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hey, Joey. It's hard to believe I've known you for 28 years, but because of you, I'm a better ping pong player and a sushi connoisseur. Have a terrific birthday, and I'll see you later this summer.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joey. I can't believe that you're 40. Love you. Have a great one.
Hey, Joey. Just wanted to say happy birthday. Let you know what an absolutely amazing person you are.
Fate brought us together, and we are here to wish you a very, very happy 40th.
Just know that we love you. Hope you have a great birthday. And you make 40 look good, man.
Amazing.
Joe Brez, I can't believe you're 40. My younger brother. I had to stop calling you my little brother 25 years ago. As most of you know, Joey was 2.5 months premature, so he was always the littlest kid until about the eighth grade. Then he just sprouted. Mark called him Beanpole. Anyway, it's weird to think of my younger brother as 40. Sometimes strange to think of him as a husband and father, but knowing who he is and what kind of person and man he is, he excels at both. We Breslows have good hearts, and Joey has the biggest one. What can you say? It's Joey. Joe Brez! Happy birthday. Love you, brother. Joe Brez!
Goofing around, you better get ready, man. So put down your cane and put in your teeth. Cover that bald spot and don't make no beef. The Press Boys are back in town and we ain't messing around. Breslow Boys with dynamite. Breslow Boys and we'll win the fight. Breslow Boys, we're a power load. Breslow Boys, watch us explode. Rock out, guys. Joey Brez. Joey Brez. Joey Brez. We're Breslow Boys with dynamite. Breslow Boys, we win the fight. Breslow Boys, we're a power load. Breslow Boys, watch us explode. Happy birthday, JoJo!
Woo-wee! I would like to wish Joe Books and Joe Breslow a happy 40th birthday. It's been pretty amazing to have you around in my life for the last 21 years. That's crazy. Hey, we're legal. We can go grab a drink, so we should do that soon. Hope you have an awesome day with your friends and your fam. Miss you, and I hope to hang out soon. Happy birthday, buddy. You're the best.
Happy birthday, Joey.
Happy birthday, Books.
We wish we were there to celebrate you. We're so sorry we're not. We just want to say thank you for being such a good friend to both of us.
We're so happy that no matter how far apart we are, we always feel like it's just been a little bit of time since we hung out. Same inside jokes. Same hug looks. Love you. This hug's for you.
Joey Breslow.
It's not fair, you know? Like, it's about the person behind the camera right now.
I'm the director, and I say dance, monkey. We wanted to wish you a happy birthday, Joey, and show you that we love you more than you love Coldplay.
Yeah, this is take 42. We've said a lot of nice things along the way, none of which we're prepared to repeat right now.
Because we've just about had it.
We really were exhausted talking about you, to be honest. There are so many good things to say. We just don't have the time right now. So we just thought we'd queue up a little dialogue with Coldplay and see where it took us. And I have to say, it's pretty memorable little clip you're getting.
I'll say, Joey, that I am grateful for you since you're the only person who knows what I married into.
Not sure that's a compliment, but
he's my comrade in arms.
Let's see.
Anything to add, Chatty?
You, Joey, you know. Just know you're loved, we love you. You're a good guy.
Happy birthday to Max.
Nope, try again.
Happy birthday to everyone.
No, whose birthday is it?
No, everyone.
Somebody special's birthday.
Birthday. Brooke.
No, who's Brooks' dad?
No.
Yes.
Brooks is Barbie.
It's not. Uncle?
Sloan.
Nope. One more chance. Uncle Benny. No, you know who it is.
Uncle Joey.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Uncle Mickey Mouse.
No. Happy birthday, Joey. We love you. We miss you. We wish we could be there.
Happy birthday, Joey. Apologies in advance, but this is going to be super awkward because I'm awkward and this is awkward. But Blake called me this morning and demanded that I submit my video, so here we are. We met because Blake and I obviously worked together at Grosvenor, and we were obsessed with each other and thought, I wonder if our husbands will get along, let's try this. So we planned a double date, had it, and the rest was history. You're an amazing husband, you're an amazing father. Blake is lucky to call you hers, and the boys are lucky to call you theirs. I'm so glad that we met. You guys have become like family to us. You are great with my children, you're great with my husband, and we love you for that. The funniest memory that I have with you is when you, Blake, and Brooks came over for a barbecue, and Blake and I were with the kids, and you and Gary were in charge of grilling the meat, but because you were, we'll say, distracted, forgot about the meat, and dinner wasn't very good. But we all had a really good laugh about it, and I look forward to many, many, many more memories with you and your family, and I hope you have a great birthday. You do not look 40 at all, and enjoy it.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joey. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Joey.
Happy birthday, Joey. We're so excited for you guys. We wish you still lived in New York or that we lived in Chicago, but we love you still, and we wish you the best year and another 40 to come at least.
I can't wait to come visit you guys, only May through September, but I love you all very, very much. Happy 40th, brother.
And what about you, Lil?
Yeah.
Hey, Joey, it's Josh Kogan. Wanted to wish you a happy and healthy 40th birthday. And you know, I've known Joey since I started my freshman year at Northwestern University, and Joey became my big brother in my fraternity. Joey and I bonded over our love of the Chicago Cubs and Buff Joes, among many other things. And since I can remember, Joey's been getting a hard time for being a sensitive guy. He's always been the hug of books, loves talking about his mom. Hi, Marlene. Hi. And he's really just getting a hard time for being an overly sensitive guy. But Joey, when people talk about you, when people think about their friendship with you after they make fun of you, they think of you as their most loyal and trusted friend. And those sensitive qualities are really the thing that has kept us friends for years and make me appreciate our friendship so much. So Joey, congrats, happy birthday, and here's to many more years of hugs from the books.
Joey
B,
just checking to see if you're home. I'm still living in the neighborhood. We're gonna ride bikes. Play some one-on-one football. Hey, Joey, let's play some catch.
Nobody's home.
Joey, happy 40th. So many wonderful memories. One thing stands out that I thought was very cute. When you were a young adult, I commented that I had never spanked any of my children. And you said, oh, yes, you did, Dad. You spanked me. And I said, when did I do that? And you said, well, it was when I ran out in the street chasing a ball. And I guess I did spank you, but you certainly remember it. And it was probably the only time. Anyhow, happy, happy. I hope I'm here for your 50th. I hope I make it to your 60th. Have a wonderful day. I love you.
Hi, Joey. It's your wife. Can you believe I pulled it off? I don't think you had any idea. I never thought I'd be able to pull off a surprise for you. I hope that you are happy to be surrounded by everyone that loves you. I wish you everything in the world. You are my yin to my yang. You are the best decision I've ever made in my life. I love you more than you will ever know. You're a fabulous husband. You're a wonderful father. Our children are so lucky to have you. I wish you everything in life that you want and more on your 40th birthday. And I hope that you and I are together for the next 40 years to celebrate your 80th birthday. We have so many more exciting things to happen in our lives. And I hope you've enjoyed this evening. I love you so much, and have a wonderful birthday.
Hi, Joey. It's your mom. I have nothing to say to you except happy birthday. I love you. And the two or the three words I always say to you, you are the best. You are the best son, the best brother, the best stepson, the best husband, the best father, and hopefully you will have a wonderful amount of future time to be the best grandfather. And they'll call you Grandpa Jojo. It would be my pleasure. I adore you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Jojo!
Hold on.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy 40th birthday, Daddy.
I love you.
Sloan, say, I love you, Daddy. That's the best we're gonna get.
Joe, happy birthday. I know I'm not the only one wishing you a happy birthday, but I wanna say happy 39 again. As you know, now you just stay at 39 and you just tell everyone you're 39. From now, for the next 10, 15 years. Well, you're a very lucky man, Joe. You have a wonderful wife, a wonderful family. So my best wishes for a happy, healthy, and successful year. Happy birthday, Joe. I love you.
Say it.
21.
Do you don't want to say happy birthday to Joey?
No.
Happy birthday, Joey.
No. No. I want it.
Happy birthday, Joey. You're old and you smell like farts.
Hang on. Can I do something with myself?
Anytime you're ready.
What do you want me to do?
We wish him happy birthday.
Should I pick up Cooper?
No, just you.
Really? Can I have Cooper?
No.
Please.
Nope.
Go. Cooper.
Action. Just say happy birthday, Joey.
Happy birthday, Joey. We love you.
Happy birthday, Joey.
Say something. Happy birthday, Joey.
Thank you. Awesome.
Congratulations.
Hey, you gotta wish him a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Aaron.
No, his name is Joey.
Oh, Joey. Oh, happy birthday, Joey.
Will you just wish my idiot friend a happy birthday? His name is Joey. He's old. No, Josh.
Happy birthday.
Joey.
Wait, is it recording? Just try again.
Happy birthday, Joey.
Yep, thank you. Perfect. Nora?
Happy birthday, Joey.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Joey. 40's a big number.
Anybody else? Come on, Juliet, please.
Happy birthday, Joey.
Yep.
Hey, happy birthday, Joey.
Great, thank you.
Happy birthday.
Perfect.
Happy birthday, Joey.
Great, yeah. He's sort of tall, he's kind of smelly and weird. Yeah. Cool. Alright. Here we go. Still nothing from Cindy.
I've been taking digital videos.
Will you say happy birthday to my friend Joey?
Sure. Okay. Why?
Because he's turning 40, believe it or not.
Why does he want me to say happy birthday?
I don't know. Because you're awesome.
He doesn't know who I am. Happy birthday!
Wait. Be more specific.
You have to shoot it like this.
Yeah, you have to shoot it like that.
Like that.
Okay. Let me flip it over.
Wait, it's a guy or a girl?
It's a guy. Joey. Oh. I thought it was a girl.
Yo, Joey. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Joey.
Joey, happy birthday, buddy.
Joey, I can't believe you're 40. You're such a great guy. Happy birthday.
Awesome.
Was that good?
All right, you too.
Happy birthday.
Joey. His name is Joey.
Sorry, Joey.
Thank you.
What do you want to say? What do you want to say, Eleanor? What are you going to say?
Happy birthday who?
1, 2, 3, 4, tell me that
happy birthday who?
Sleepless long nights.
Who's happy birthday to?
Happy birthday.
Teenage hopes arrive at your door. Left you with nothing.